that's where the biblical worldview comes in. That's where a Christ-centered approach comes in. Because now you need to ask the question, so, all right, so there's relationship coming with this plate of food. How much do I value my host? How much do I value the person that brought me this food? Am I willing to go that extra mile? Am I willing to sacrifice my own belief to eat the food because I respect him? Loving your neighbor as you love yourself. So it becomes, you don't default back to your own worldview. You need to find a worldview that will bring these two worlds that you are confronted with together.